everybody. My name is Archana, working as Maths CRT, KGBV Toguta. Today we are learning about distance formula. Distance between any two points in the XY plane. Here we have to find out the distance between any two points. Look at the figure. In the XY plane, distance between two points. Distance formula. The distance formula is a useful tool in finding the distance between two points, which can be arbitrarily represented as points. Here we can take x1, y1 and x2, y2. The distance formula itself is actually derived from the Pythagorean theorem, which is a square plus b square is equals to c square. Observe this figure. C is the distance between the two red dots. A and B is the another side, where C is the longest side of a right angle, also known as the hypotenuse, and A and B are the other shorter sides of a right angle. Let the distance formula, let capital A x1 comma y1 and capital B x2 comma y2 be any two points in a plane as shown in figure. Children, look at the figure. In the XY plane, origin O, PQ is a point on X plane. Draw AP and BQ perpendicular to X axis. Draw a perpendicular AR from the point A on BQ. Observe the figure carefully. Then OP is equals to X1, OQ is equals to X2. So PQ is equals to OQ minus OP. Substituting the values, OP is equals to X2 minus X1. Observe the shape of APQR. It is a APQR is rectangle. So PQ is equals to AR is equals to X2 minus X1. Also QB is equals to Y2, QR is equals to Y1. So BR is equals to QB is equals to QR is equals to Y2 minus Y1. In triangle ARB, right angled triangle, AB square is equals to AR square plus RB square, according to by Pythagorean theorem. AB square is equals to X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square. AB square is the distance of the plane. D square is equals to X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square. Next, D is equals to square, transposing that side, it's the square root. Square root X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square. This is called the distance formula. Let us discuss the example. Example 1, the distance formula. Based on this distance formula, we can do the example. Find the distance between two points. Here, applying this formula, square root of 4 minus 1 whole square plus 0 minus 4 whole square. X1, Y1, X2, Y2 values. Substituting this formula, square root of 4 minus 1 whole square means 3. 3 square plus 0 minus 4. Minus 4 whole square. square root of 9 plus 16. 9 plus 16, 25. Square root of 25 is equals to value 5. The distance formula is a formula. Let's find the x-axis and the x-axis minus both x from each other, then minus both y from each other. Then perform the Pythagorean theorem. We can apply this formula. Next example. Find the distance between the points R 4, 3 and T 10, 11. Here find x2 and y2, x1 and y1 values. We can write here. Next. Complete the distance formula. We can write here the distance formula. Square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. x1 value 4. x2 value 10, y1 value 3, y2 value 1. Now we can substitute the values in this formula. Square root of 10 minus 4 whole square plus 11 minus 3 whole square. We can simplify these values. 10 minus 4, square root of 10 minus 4, 6 whole square plus 11 minus 3 is equals to 8 whole square. Square root of 6 square. 6 is 36 plus 8 square means 8 into 8. 8 8 is 64. Square root of 36 plus 64. We can add these numbers. Square root of 36 plus 64 is equals to 100. So, square root of 100 value is 10. Okay, did you understand? Thank you.